Lobbying is about foresight.
Jessica Chastain takes center stage as an accomplished lobbyist determined to get her way in Miss Sloane.
It's about making sure you surprise them. And they don't surprise you.
The political thriller aims to give audiences a taste of DC politics while raising real issues involving gender and power.
Daniel Posner, head of legal.
Liz Sloane, contemptible liability and amateur lip reader.
Here we have this woman working in this movie who's overprepared and she's ambitious. And it's okay. It's okay for women to be ambitious. And I hope that because this character challenges the status quo, women will watch it and be inspired to step forward.
Sloane goes head-to-head with the gun lobby and not only holds her own, is often a step ahead of her opponents.
These battles go on with a tiny redhead woman at the center of them all, showing everybody what's what because she's the most brilliant manipulator in the room.
Find out who they trust, who they can't afford to piss off. Convince that person to make your case. That is how we win.
In Hollywood, I'm Rick Damigella.